Jesus has changed my life.
That has just changed everything. Made me realize that I don't have to be ashamed and live in guilt, that all my sins are already forgiven.
I think it's a critical time in your life where you either choose to go one way or with God, or you choose not to go with God in life.
He loves me enough that I should love myself as much as he does.
Mentally, he's changed my life in the last 2 years because I've now been forgiven for my sins and kind of had a restored way of living before I was saved.
It happens in a blink, it happens in a flash, it happens in the time it took to look back. I try to hold on tight, but there's no stopping time. What is it I've done with my life? It happens in a blink, it happens in a blink. When it's all said and done, no.
So exciting to know that the God who created the universe wants to actually love me and work through me, and that I can seek him and have purpose and meaning and excitement in my life.
It happens in a blink, it happens in a flash, happens in the time it took to look back. I try to hold on tight, but there's no stopping time. What is it I've done with my life? It happens in a blink, it happens in a flash, it happens in the time it took to look back. I try to hold on tight, but there's no stopping time. What is it I've done with my life? It happens in a blink.
To see the community and how everyone is really involved and everyone knows everyone's names and does everything together, that just really proved to me how much I needed in a community too. And I just really liked how everyone here just lives as a family in Christ.